First of all, I'm going to start with a roast scallop with an almond satay. I'm going to finish it with a little crunchy salad underneath with a little ponzu dressing on the top.
Me, salt cod Brandad, basically really lots of olive oil in there, so it's really sticky, really delicious. Some griddled squid and just a little bit of Basque chili pepper, some espalette just to finish it off.
That's it, and that's done with a little bit of herb oil with it as well.
Exactly, yeah, a little freshness.
There you go, so two stunning seafood dishes to look forward to. Please welcome Saturday Kitchen, it's Donny Osmond!
Thank you very much. How are you, James?
We've never had people outside this studio before.
Well, I paid every one of them to be
What's
there.
What's
Well, this is going to be interesting. I've never done a show like this before, James.
You've never done a show like this.
And what's
because you've, I mean, you're looking through your career. You've done, I mean,
50
most
years
things.
Yeah, 50 years of
never done a cooking show.
Yeah, you know
before.
What's really interesting, though?
Right.
I don't like scallops and I don't like squid.
Well, exactly. As I said to him earlier this morning...
We're in trouble, guys.
It's nice of him
We're
to
in trouble.
As well. But I'm hopefully going to do a nice little meat dish in between all this as well.
OK. So we've got beautiful roasted scallops with an almond satay, a crunchy salad and a ponzu dressing.
From here, it looks fantastic. And, yeah.
See, there you go. He looks so nervous, that guy.
I'm getting nervous.
Don't be frightened.
I got to say, it looks fantastic.
Yeah. Just so scallops are not that bad, but what a, you know, you've got squid to come.
Oh, geez.
You got to...
Get the bucket.
tell us what you think. Well, okay. Chris Fayoway, dive in. No, but
okay. Smells absolutely amazing.
But the top part of it, this
the almond satay.
Wrong.
The almond is fantastic. Mm.
Okay, now the scallops. It's just the texture.
Anyway, we're moving on before we get the bucket. Right, we need to wind to go with this. Our expert Peter Richards has been down to Wiltshire this week. Let's find out what he's chosen to go with Glyn's glorious scallops. I'm going to get the bucket. Still choking here. You're right there. You finished off Donny Osmond. What are you doing? That was the second bite as well. There was a lot of chili. Susan, there was a lot of chili in that face, wasn't there?
I'm okay.
What do you want? What do you reckon?
Well, I thought they were all right.
No, I love the taste of the sauce. It's just the texture of the scallops.
It's not for you.
At least he's had a go.
I just can't wait for the squid, to be honest. Good luck with that one, Chris. But what do you reckon?
I love it. I like the crunchiness of the chutney. Fantastic. I like the lychee a little bit in the Riesling. Fantastic.
Yeah. I like it, but not as much as this.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Actually, all I can smell at the minute is lilt because I've got like a tropical moustache wax on at the minute.
That's what I'm tasting.
The whole show's going to go wrong. Right, coming up, Chris, we'll be making a Brandad. Remind us what you're going to do with it.
Please don't say squid.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we'll lose our guest.
Tentacles.
Oh, come on, Chris,
it's gonna be
please.
Fantastic, yeah. A really creamy Brandad, a little bit of herb oil, and a little bit more chili.
Okay.
There you go. And don't forget, you can ask these two a question.